To live as healthy beings means self-esteem, to be able to cure childhood, identify rights, to liberate us of mistaken roles, to be able to identify what makes us unhappy, guilt, responsibilities, to get to forgiveness, to live a healthy sexual life, to solve attachments, dependencies, mistaken interpersonal communications, relation with sense, family. Briefly, as gregarious beings that we are, to live together in peace, based on universal love.